over after school, so I can have some fun with you. You do that special thing you do when somebody is in love with you. Her grandpa died in the night last week. I think he was 73. I told her I'd do anything. I said that I would do anything. I hurt myself real good that night. My mother quite a fright. She called the doctor up to see just what the fuck was wrong with me.
The problem,
I believe,
is the realization that all of this
doesn't mean a thing
in the long run. And it hurts to know that
everything
I don't mind
when you're around.